You need to let your emotions surface, because if you keep them bottled up too much, then you get this, you get like a big, you can feel like a big ball of tightness in your chest when you keep things bottled up, especially when it has to do with grief, right? There's so many stages of grief, like grief. When somebody asks me how I've dealt with it, I always say grief comes in waves. And the only thing that you can do is you have to hang on and ride the wave. You just have to go with it. You just have to let your body just goes with whatever emotion is coming. You let it just go.